US regulators examining whether Ethereum is a security, we as G report. US Federal Securities and Commodities regulators are quietly examining whether Ethereum, the world's second largest cryptocurrency, should be classified as a security. According to the Wall Street Journal, regulators of the Securities and Exchange Commission and the Commodity Future Trading Commission are investigating whether many popular cryptocurrencies, not just Intel coin offering token, should be regulated as securities under federal law. A particular focus on the inquiry is either the native asset of the Ethereum blockchain, units of the which were originally sold through a presale in 2014, through new currency units have been issued through mining since the network's launch in 2015. Ethereum now ranks as the world's second most valuable cryptocurrency, with a circulation market cap approximately $65 billion. The report is light on detail, but city sources close to the matter who state the regulators are evaluating whether Ethereum's creators exert significant influence over their value. In the same way, company stock price depends on managers and their strategy, performance and investments. Last year, for instance, the Ethereum price briefly plunged in the response to a false rumor that creator Vitalik Buterin had died in a car crash. So some analysts believe the project has matured to a point where a similar indicator would not cause a market effect on ETH's value. Regulators may also consider that the level of demand for ETH accounts from people who use it to run decentralized applications on the network, as opposed to speculators who purchase it merely for its investment potential. Applying those factors is still sort of a gray, one person familiar with the probe told the publication. Working group comprised of venture capital firms and industry lawyers recently met with the CIC official in a bid to convince the agency to provide formal guidance that ETH and central Intel coin offering tokens are not securities. But people familiar with the meeting said that the agency was not overly receptive to the proposal. Recently, former CFTC chairman Gary Gensler said that he would classify Ethereum and Ripple as a non-compliant securities. Though he conceded that the regulators may determine that Ethereum has become so decentralized since its network launch that it no longer meets this classification. This week, CIC chairman Jay Clayton told a congressional subcommittee that Bitcoin is a pure medium of exchange and has been determined by most people not to be a security. And a publication confirmed that Bitcoin is not a focus of the current regulatory probe.